Assalamu alaikum girls, I hope all of you are fine. Today we are going to start our new topic, that is early calculating devices. Before moving to our topic, let us discuss one thing, that there was an era when there was nothing to count. Then at that time, how the people used to count, how the people used to manage them. So obviously, if there is no calculator, there is no computer, there may be some sort of devices or some sort of ways that they use to count them. So in this topic, we are going to see that what are those devices and what are the ways that the person used to count them at that time. Okay, so we will start our topic. The first one is caveman. It was written caveman over here. So during the Stone Age, obviously, and the Stone Age, there is nothing, any sort of device or anything else for counting. So the cavemen used their fingers and toes to count at that time. So as soon as we are going to move towards the improvement of the devices, so obviously we will get something new. So after that, the first device that was built at that time was the abacus. That thousands of years ago, the Chinese used abacus, a wooden frame with rods filled with rows of wheat. By moving the beads, they could add, subtract, multiply and divide. Means the first device that was in formed, that is abacus, and the abacus help us to perform the following arithmetic operations, that is addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. So this one is the device, this one is the abacus, that is having a wooden frame over here, and there are the rows, and in each row there are several beads in it. So these beads help the person to count at that time. So after abacus, another device was invented, another machine was invented, and that machine is called Pascaline. The Pascaline was one of the machine used for counting. Before Pascaline, we have a few devices like abacus, but that was not a mechanical machine. The Pascaline was the first mechanical machine that is able to count. So how the Pascaline works? It used toothed wheels which were turned by the hand. So by moving the toothed wheels with the help of hand, we were able to do the counting. And what was the operations the Pascaline machine can perform? That is only addition and subtraction. It doesn't perform multiplication and division. Before that, we have seen that abacus can perform the four operations, but that was not the mechanical machine. But the Pascaline was the mechanical machine. On the other hand, it can perform only two operations, that is addition and subtraction. And this one is the image of a Pascaline in which we can move these wheels with the help of the thread, and we were able to count. So in this way, we can do the counting over here. Okay girls, I hope you all of you got the concept, all of you got the difference between the abacus and the first mechanical machine as well, and the operations that they can perform. So Allah Hafiz from my side, and thank you.